What is up, everybody? Today, we're gonna be reacting to Randomly Asian, aka Miles Fogelman. So he just did a video on me, on him reacting to me, but now I'm gonna react to his video called the iPhone Zero. Because, I guess, he wants me to do it. Basically, I just want you to like and subscribe, and don't forget to do that, because I will be either subscribing to you, if you comment down below. But without further ado, let's do this.
Technology. Videos that make you want to buy stuff. Asian people.
Asian people. I don't think you can go out there and be like, okay, let me go back and turn it up real quick.
Technology. Videos that make you want to buy stuff.
Videos that make you want to buy stuff. That's a conspiracy theory. Let's keep watching.
Asian people. White people.
Okay, let me stop you there. Asian people, over here, okay? White people, over here. Coming together. What does that mean, Miles? And don't be so freaking racist all this, because, like, why would you talk about Asian and white people?
Race. Here at Pineapple, we have finally found...
Pineapple. Let me search that up real quick. Pineapple, okay? Pineapple. That's the iPhone Zero. Pineapple iPhone Zero. There we go, guys. Here is the Pineapple iPhone Zero. Okay, don't mind that, okay? Don't mind that. It's just saying that, okay? Don't mind.
A new product. That we made a new product that you don't really need. But here at Pineapple, we like money.
Okay. Here at Pineapple, we think of your opinions. And honestly, when we do, we laugh at them. And we...
Okay, you guys can see his face here. Face is a little expression right now. He's like, what's happening? But he knows what's happening. He thinks that we can buy an iPhone Zero and don't just... thinks that we can't buy it. He thinks that we can use it. We can use it, just like any old phone, like this. This here phone right here. Like, this is a Samsung. It's found on the floor over there. And so the Samsung is useless compared to the iPhone Zero, Miles. That's what he's trying to say. But let's keep going.
We're not listening to you at all. So here at Pineapple, we're very proud to present the iPhone Zero. Now get a good close look at that. This
man, I'm trying to get a good close look at it. So it's a piece of paper. Doesn't even work. Just like this. You press that home button or the power button to turn on like a regular phone. But can you like press it again and like make it go to like YouTube or any other app? Doesn't work like that. I don't think it does. See this, cause this swipe up. This is cool. He just responded to me that, are you gonna do it? And I did, so I'm doing it right now.
This is hard work, and I hope you guys will enjoy it. Now let's show what's new.
Okay.
One of the new things about the iPhone Zero is that,
okay,
we do not have one camera or two cameras.
Oh my god, he doesn't have one or two cameras. He probably has 15, even maybe billions and billions of cameras. It's going everywhere like boom.
We have 6 cameras. So if you want to take, one picture, you get 6 of them.
Why would we want to take one picture and then make more pictures at the same time. It's not making any sense. Not making any sense, Miles. Okay?
So, yeah, it can be a pain in the ass, but...
Whoa, it can be a pain in the donkey. Because there's a YouTuber. Shout out to Majestic Donkey 101. You talk about my friend like that, okay?
That was our decisions. So screw you.
So we hope you buy the new iPhone Zero. And there's...
Why does he eat grass just to spit it out? What the heck?
There's one more thing.
It doesn't work. It's paper.
Now I'm shocked.
Pineapple, think a little crappier.
Alright. Well, we're gonna look at this video that he made, but my face is probably gonna be out
there. He's gonna do a video where he reacts to me, so let's just get this done.
It got 75 views and 5 likes. That's one of my videos. I see it now, actually. I can go to my channel right now and see how much he's doing. See, I got this part. Okay, did you see the iPhone Zero? Yeah, I did. I just reacted to it. Okay, here it is. Still has 75 views. But it has still 5 likes. I mean, he made it just like 2 seconds ago, so... 37 comments, holy crap. Yeah, see, here's this other channel. Like, he uploaded this 2 months ago. And he still has 4 subscribers on that one, but I didn't subscribe to that one because like, he, I guess, did something else with that. But freaking, let's see, it still has the same things, but this has, how much does this one have? It has 10. Yeah, that was weird. Okay. Now, well, that's all I was gonna do, basically, in this video. But, as always, stay amazing out there, okay? I want you guys to do whatever you want. Without further ado, I want you to like and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.